One day, the students at Spring Arbor walked into the DC expecting delicious food. They were upset to find out that the only food being served was the rock hard breadsticks. This caused an uproar in the students, and many of the small male population left. Both of Naomi's sons transferred, leaving both of the boys' girlfriends alone at Spring Arbor.
My husband just died, and both my sons are leaving me. I don't know what I'm going to do with myself now. But
there you go.
Thank you. I just want them to be happy, so whatever's best for them. If you guys want to go with them, then I give you permission.
Well, if you want what's best, then I guess I'll transfer. He is pretty cute.
Bye. Bye.
See you later.
Bye.
Well, I think I'm going to stay here. I think that's what's going to be best. I don't want to leave you alone, and we've gotten really close. Plus, I couldn't go to Indiana Wesleyan because that's our rival school.
Mm.
So I'll stay with you.
Thank you.
So, bad news. I think since we're going to different colleges now, this just can't work. I'm sorry, I'm breaking up with you.
You keep my feet on the ground. You're a true friend. You're here till the end. You pull me aside when something ain't right. Talk with me now and into the night. Till it's alright again. You're a true friend.
Ruth and Naomi are left alone at Spring Arbor. Since Ruth is now single, Naomi tries to set her up with a new bae.
So, word on the street is there's this guy here and he's interested in you. He's a manager, he makes a thing.
Yeah. Jumpman, them boys up to something. They just spent like 2 or 3 weeks out the country. Them boys up to something, they just not just bluffing. You don't have to call, I hear my dance like Usher, ooh. I just found my tempo like on DJ Mustard, ooh. I hit that Ginobili with my left hand up like, ooh. Lobster and saline for all my babies that I miss. Chicken finger, french fry for them hoes that wanna dance. Jumpman, them boys up to something. I think I need some Robitussin. Way too many questions, you must think I trust you. You searching for answers, I do not know nothing, woo. I see him tweaking, ain't no something's coming, woo. Jumpin', them boys up to something, woo. Jumpin', what was you expecting, woo. Shout out, Michael Jordan.
Who is it?
Shh.
He's over there.
You wanna fly?
Hey, I heard there's a manager here. Do you think I can get a job?
Oh, yeah, for sure. There you go.
Thanks.
So later tonight, when you get off work, it's open hours. He lives in 107, I heard. Did you go visit him?
Okay.
Later in the week, Boaz eats and goes to bed. While he's sleeping, he gets an unexpected visitor.
Oh, whoa, hey. What's up, Ruth? What's going on?
Hey.
You trying to get married?
Yeah!
Sounds good to me.
Run!
What?
Will you marry us?
We need to get married immediately.
Is this the will of God?
It is.
Then by the power invested in me as a minister of the law of Moses, I proclaim that you are now husband and wife to the glory of God. Amen?
Amen.
Yay!
Go!
Woo!
Yes!
After some time, Ruth and Boaz find out they're expecting to give birth to a child who is in the line, Brent Ellis.
What a special moment.
He's so handsome, and he looks just like me.
We should name him Obed.
Obed!
Well, I gotta go catch the midnight shift. I'll see you later.
See ya. See ya. Have a good night.
You too.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty.
Oh, look, a baby.
Well, this is so bad, but college is really stressful, so do you think you could take him for a little while?
Sure.
All right. Here's Obed. Obed, meet your grandma.
Yeah. Jumpin', 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 them boys up to something. They just spent like 2 or 3 weeks out the country. Them boys up to something, they just not just bluffin'. You don't have to call, I hear my dance like Usher, ooh.